Each of these students that have been selected, number one, have to meet an academic qualification of a 3.3 or better. They have to be involved in activities. They're also assessed on a popularity vote, and they write an impromptu essay. All the information that is collected is certified by the Maslin Auditor and Attorney at Law. At this time, I will give the instructions of how we're going to handle today. I will call 12 men, one at a time. When I call your name, the boys will come down. They grab a rose. They will be issued a name, and they'll go out in the audience and select the person that will be representing with them. So at this time, I'll start off with our first boy, Mr. Caden Hubler. Sophia Philibom. Okay. Jaden Forner. Jillian Lightfoot. Our next boy, Maxwell James. Elizabeth Menches. Our next boy, Race Miller. Selena Lopez. Okay, Mr. Peyton Miller. Addie Harper. Next, let's bring up Michael Macario.
Do you see him?
Anna Ells. Next is bring up Xavier Hamid. Reese Bechtel. Tyer Steyer. Peyton Finley. Now let's welcome Zanai Berry. Grace Musi. Our next boy will be Nicholas Bumgardner. Zoe Miles. Brayden Geyer. Sierra Sweat. Angelo Salvino. Jasmine Mazaregos. Once again, on behalf of the Outstanding Senior Boy Miss Macedonian Community or Committee, we'd like to thank you and congratulate you. The formal assembly will be held March the 14th. At this time, you're welcome to go back to your class.